Moving on now, months after he was banned from Twitter and Facebook, former US President Donald Trump has found a new way to reclaim his internet dominance. Donald Trump has announced plans to launch his own social network platform called the Truth Social. His latest move is likely to further strengthen speculation that Trump is gearing up for a second presidential run in 2024. Now, for years, Trump wielded Twitter and Facebook as rhetorical weapons during his presidency. He battled tech giants and claims that they wrongfully censored him. Facebook banned Trump indefinitely on 7th of January, later narrowing the ban to 2 years. Twitter quickly followed, permanently suspending Trump's account, which had more than 88 million followers at the time, due to the risk of further incitement of violence. U.S. congressional investigators are examining the 6th of January attack. Thousands of Trump supporters stormed the Capitol in an effort to overturn Joe Biden's electoral victory. Rioters broke into the building and resorted to looting and vandalizing it for hours. They even assaulted law enforcement officers and reporters. They had been egged by Trump with fiery speeches, false claims over fraud election. The Capitol complex was locked down and lawmakers were evacuated. 5 people died in the rioting and many were injured, including 138 police officers. Ever since, Trump has been looking for ways to reclaim his internet megaphone. Launching several lawsuits against the tech giants, in May he even launched a blog called From the Desk of Donald J. Trump, but he pulled it off just a month later. Meanwhile, Trump has been holding public events, including campaign-style rallies, as he seeks to remain the nation's most influential Republican. He has teased a potential 2024 presidential run, but has made no announcement on his political future. Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.